The Linglong Temple is located in the Qi town, Ningbo City in China. It was built during the Qianlong period of the Qing dynasty, and was an important place for worshipping the dragon god in the old days. Today, we were invited to Linglong Temple to contribute to the digital restoration of the mural.
This mural is probably the largest one in Zhejiang province so far, about 4 meters length, 3 meters in height. The mural has a magnificent layout. It is also the largest mural in the temple at present. Due to Typhoon Fito, the water flooded to the location of the mural, and the lower part of the mural was soaked for a long time, causing some parts to be missing, fall off, and broken some of the previous decorations here. Such as the fish pattern have disappeared after soaking. What we need to do now is to restoration.
Traditional two-dimensional photography could not accurately record the 3D features of the damaged murals, so we chose to use a 3D scanner to extract information from the mural. Before restoration, the repairer first conducted non-contact measurements of the mural through the EinScan HX Dual Blue Light handheld 3D scanner, accurately recording the details of the murals that could not be observed by human eyes, the degree of damage, providing accurate data support for the subsequent protection and restoration of the mural. The mural can be scanned again after restoration and compared with the previous data to evaluate the restoration results, and serve as a data traceability for subsequent research or error correction.
For me, 3D scanning is convenient. Photographic depth of field is not enough in the case of large format. The angle is difficult to find. When you want to extract all the information of a cultural heritage completely, the extraction position is always off. 3D scanning can bring a visual impact. It is very convenient to measure the lens width of the heritage. At present, I think the perspective of 3D scanning is broad. 3D scanners may become a standard equipment for restoration work in the future. As long as you're doing heritage restoration work, you should be equipped with 3D scanners, because it may become a must-have equipment to meet restoration standards in the future. Related standards include accuracy restoration, etc. These standards are necessary. I think there's a lot of growth in this part.